Hello guys, I'm Surbhi and this is my first travel vlog, and it's about Nainital, which is a city or a town located all around the lake, which is Naini Lake, and there is also a Naina Devi temple over there. So we were going through these roads from Jalandhar to Ramnagar, and we stayed in Ramnagar for one night and then we started our journey again. So this is from Ramnagar to Nainital. These are the roads. So when we were going through these roads were quite similar to those of Himachal's, and we felt quite good over there, and we felt like we belonged to that place only. On the other hand, while we were traveling from Punjab via Ambala and all those places, when UP came, so UP, the experience in UP was not quite good. The roads were broken and it took quite a while to pass those roads and that sort of atmosphere. So this is the video. Then this is a valley, Nainital Valley in one picture, then waterfall. When we were going from Ramnagar to Nainital, this waterfall came in between, and the view was really really good, and we enjoyed over there for quite a long. And this is Khurpatal, then this one is our hotel room. Then we had quite good dinner, which was Italian come Chinese. And then this is a boathouse. In boathouse there are various sports. This is boating. Our boating experience was so good in Naini Lake, as it is a big lake, and peanuts, special peanuts. And this is one of the hospitals over there. Then see how cold it was. Then this is again Nainital Valley. This is my aunt's place. We stayed here also for one night. And then this is Nokuchiyatal. It has 9 corners, and that's why it is called as Nokuchiyatal. Then this one is the temple, Naina Devi temple. We were over here for about 15 minutes, so we witnessed this sort of aarti or puja over here, and really it was really amazing to sit here by the side of the lake and worshipping. Altogether a very new experience. And you can see the temple is so beautifully adorned. Then we had this dinner, which is traditionally made. And then this was the time to go back from Nainital and say bye bye to Nainital. See, so much luggage. While going back, we went to the flats for some shopping, or you can say window shopping. And here we have some temples on the left side. Then at the night, we enjoyed this walk really really well. It was altogether, it was really beautiful experience, because the lights, you can see the lightings, and the mall road, all foreigners and tourists were, you know, roaming around. And then